Blades shock. Sheffield United star John Fleck conscious in hospital after collapsing on pitch in worrying scenes vs Reading. Before starting the video, please subscribe Universal Dave 123. Sheffield United star John Fleck is conscious in hospital after collapsing in worrying scenes against Reading. The Blades midfielder, 30, received around 10 minutes of urgent medical care on the pitch at the Medejski Stadium. John Fleck, left the Medejski Stadium in an ambulance after collapsing on the pitch, where he received 6 minutes of urgent medical attention. It was as later confirmed that Fleck was conscious when he left the stadium. Fleck was taken away from the ground in an ambulance to the nearby Royal Berkshire Hospital in what the Blades called concerning moments. In a positive update, they later confirmed the midfielder was conscious when he left the stadium. The club tweeted, concerning moments as urgent medical attention needed for John Fleck.